Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Namrata Education. Today we will write 10 points about difference between renewable and non-renewable resources in English. So let's start to write.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe my channel for more videos.